Greetings, mortals. Welcome to Shapik, the quest. Looks really, really cute so far. Go in a house. They go for something shiny. Get trapped. Pull it away. Oh no. Oh, we can also use some objects. Is I supposed to grab that? This is beautiful. The owl took my Easter egg. He goes and harasses the owl. Harass him some more. Oh, knocked a fruit on his head. Here's your Easter egg bet, buddy. Sweet. Cool. Go away. Yeah, I know the person. I was wondering if I could shout, "Hey, how do you work this thing? Can you help me out, little bee buddy?" Nope. I got a response that time. Oh, okay. Just fuck that frog. Snail buddy. Aw, got scared away by the squid? There you go, found your snail buddy. Snail buddy! Totally stable looking car. Oh, get back up. Be friend, touch the button. Holy shit. I'm just riding a giant lightning bug now, okay. Who are these assholes? Can I use this? Ta. And a key. Ninja. Ninja! There was a dude up there and he had a key. Go get it. He gave zero shits. Geronimo! This doesn't look good. You can't tell me you don't notice that down there, dude. Can't just get my buddy to go down there and hit it. I hope he doesn't move very fast, because I think I have to sneak by him. Oh. My timing was simply off. You don't move very fast. Nobody answers. That's not what I wanted to do. Can I, like, examine this thing on the ground? Ah. That was annoying. And look, it's my buddy. These are pretty. push this button. Don't worry, buddy, I'm coming. I'm gonna save you. I imagine I probably have to get these controls before I can actually go in and get them. They both say 314. Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I can just go there and open the damn door. Maybe it's unlocked from the outside. Ninja? Okay. Buddy, what's the passcode? That is not what I want to do. You're kidding me. Sweet. Locked in here. Thank you. I guess I got the thing burned the first try? You just sit down. So you need the key. Get back in there. It's the one thing we can do right now, so. Try again. Balls, you just standing there in that room waiting. Are you friend or foe? GTFO. He got rescued. Your plans have been foiled. That was cute. Couple, majority of those puzzles, I never did actually find the clue to solve them. I just kept trying every answer in order until one worked, which is really long and tedious, but I could not find anything. So, other than that, it was really cute. I liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time. My Easter egg.